Wake up to reality. Nothing ever goes as planned in this accursed world. The longer you live, the more you will realize that the only things that truly exist in this reality are merely pain, suffering, and futility. Listen. Everywhere you look in this world, wherever there is light, there will always be shadows to be found as well. As long as there is a concept of victors, the vanquished will also exist. The selfish intent of wanting to preserve peace initiates wars, and hatred is born in order to protect love. There are nexuses, causal relationships that cannot be separated.
Each of us lives, dependent and bound by our individual knowledge and our awareness. All that is what we call reality. However, both knowledge and awareness are equivocal. One's reality might be another's illusion. We all live inside our own fantasies. Don't you think that's true?
This is a battle with swords, not some fistfight. As long as one of us is still breathing, then this fight's not over.
You're making this a fight to the death? Why? There's no reason!
You mean you need a reason? To fight?
Why don't you just accept it, Ichigo? You enjoy fighting as much as I do. You crave power. Isn't that right, Ichigo? And anyone who truly loves power, loves to measure that power in battle. It's a simple fact. The question is, do we fight in order to gain more power, or do we gain more power in order to fight? I haven't figured it out yet. But who cares? Because one thing is for certain. There is no reason we should ever deny it or try to change, because we were born this way! You have always wanted to fight, and you always will, Ichigo. It's part of you. You do it instinctively. You have no choice but to fight. Because it's the only way to gain power. Fight, Ichigo! If you want to control that power, take your sword and cut down your enemies! There is no other path. No way to move forward. Or back. Fight, Ichigo!
Feel pain. Accept pain and no pain. Those who do not know pain will never understand true peace. I will never forget the pain that Yahiko suffered. And now, this world shall know pain. Almighty push!
Very soon, I'll be dead. Before that happens, I need you to hear me out. I have a younger brother named Senjuro. Please tell him to follow his heart and walk down the path he feels is right. And tell my father that I want him to look after himself. And lastly, about your sister. Know that I believe in her. I accept her as part of our ranks. Your sister shed blood to protect the people inside that train from demons. And anyone who does that, regardless of what is said to the contrary, is a rightful member of the Demon Slayer Corps. So hold your head high. If you are feeling disheartened, that you are somehow not enough, set your heart ablaze. Dry your eyes and look ahead. You may feel like digging your heels in, but the flow of time waits for no one. It won't patiently stand by as you grieve. Don't feel bad that I'm going to die. As a Hashira, it's natural I'd protect you all. The young buds must be allowed to bloom. Any other Hashira would have done the same as I. You must continue to grow. And eventually, you will end your age by becoming the next Hashira. I believe in each and every one of you.
I refuse to accept a world ruled by that thing! I am a victor!